tell you a story. And the story starts very, very bad and very, very much suffering. But the end of the story, which still continues now, has to do with hope. And it has to do with bringing people together in unity for change.
Never be so kind, you forget to be clever. Never be so clever, you forget to be kind. And if I didn't know better, I'd think you were talking to me now. If I didn't know better, I'd think you were still around. What died didn't stay dead. What died didn't stay dead. You're alive, you're alive.
Remember,
in my
head. Children will be safe.
What died didn't stay dead. What died didn't stay dead. You're alive, so alive. Be so polite, you forget your power. Never wield such power, you forget to be polite. And if I didn't know better, I'd think you were listening to me now. Sky so much, long limbs and frozen swims. You'd always go past where our feet could touch, and I complain the whole way there. The car ride back and up the stairs. I should have asked you questions. I should have asked you how to be. Asked you to write it down for me. Should have kept every grocery store receipt, 'cause every scrap of you would be taken from me. Watched as you signed your name Marjorie, all your closets of backlog dreams, and how you left them all to me. What died didn't stay dead. What died didn't stay dead. You're alive, you're alive in my head. What died didn't stay dead. What died didn't stay dead. You're alive, so alive. If I didn't know better, I'd think you were singing to me now.
Happy birthday to you.
If I didn't know better, I'd think you were still around. I know better, but I still feel you all around. I know better, but you're still around.
Because of this little girl, because of her life, she lived 7.5 years, and guess what? She is helping to change the world.